scenery of this game does look quite nice.
Explosions and shouts from outside the embrace. I wonder what's going on.
You have the fire arrows?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed traitor charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
How did you even get in?
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
You don't know that. You're not even in yet. How are you not even going to get into it?
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
What am I supposed to do now? I just save the game? I get a horse, please. That's if you get in.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass. What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth.
Sunny a minute ago.
Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
Oh, 33. I might start trying to kill and save it even more. Let's gather quite a lot of stuff later.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I see. I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
Alright, there's something over there. Oh, dead body. Not good. It's funny how all the other robots are dead, but apart from that one, it's not. Doesn't make any sense.
Low and quiet, Dutch. Entire lodge wrecked by sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that.
Uh-oh. What the hell? That is a saber.
Decide. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Let's highlight his tracks. Please don't come up here, please don't come up here, please don't come up here. That's not good. Right, there's a canister on the bottom of it.
I can get out of this.
Take this thing out first. Let's kill this thing.
saw me.
Wasted an arrow glass. That did nothing. Run. That's not fair. It's trapped me in the corner. No! Run! Fuck.
Fatality.
Damn it. This is gonna be tough.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Let's try this again. Upgrades. There's not much. trap is safe now. I can place my trap down. Probably wouldn't even work, but I can try.
That's it. Let me see here.
Place it there. I didn't want to place it there, but it's there.
It saw me. I should scan it. See what that reveals.
I've gone his health down quite a bit. That's good. Fire is its weakness. Let's keep using bullets wisely.
Can stop tensing up. Hunting me.
Can I craft more ammo? Yes.
Finish him.
Got it. Yes. Right in the bottom. Alright. First kill. Let's do it, guys.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow.
He lied.
These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many Braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a Brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. to serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it after the proving and after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow.
Is that how they end every sentence? Follow.
Dawn has passed.
Please, thank you. God damn.
This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
He's hiding a secret. Must be.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
It kind of feels like I won't be. Alright, let's just explore. See what I can do. Assassin's Creed 3 game. Running around in the snow.
Aloy.
Huh? Where did you come from?
Speak. So, it's time. Are you ready?
Well, not really, but yes.
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the Wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the Wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs. The center of Nora life. A jewel of the sacred land. Give it time. And you'll grow fond of it. As I was. Back when I was at the tribe.
They'll let me in?
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. Take this to remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Not until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
Well, I don't want to be rude, because he's been like a father figure, really. I understand. I will find you.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May Allmother bless you, Eloy.
And you. I have to let him go. For now.
Don't worry, Eloy.
First, the proving.
We'll find him.
After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
We'll track him. We'll find him. Again. Probably like near the end. I don't know.
You will turn back, outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora are.
How is she not dead yet?
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja.
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
This is not why I expected.